At the beginning of this week, students from Liberty Elementary School set out to find a way to be servant leaders in their community. Karis Ferguson, Landon Fox, Janiyah Elliott, and Camille Austin, and Matthew Gibson. With the help of Miss Vernon, with the help of their Pfeiffer mentors, Miss McKenzie and Miss Kiki, and Miss Hernandez. When they started out, they really wanted to save the turtles. But they figured it would be better if they focused on their hometown community by getting rid of litter around their school. While they weren't learning and strategizing, they were having dance parties, learning new skills and things that were going to make them great leaders in the future. They had all kinds of fun. They met new people and went on several adventures to get to their ultimate goal of making the world a better place and